weeks has plenty of graph paper that I use for miscellaneous notes. For example, if I need to look for something in the grid, I'll jot down the item's location in the weeks instead of lugging my laptop around. I'm going to have a lot of graph paper left over when I'm done with this year, but that's okay. I don't consider it a waste since it served its purpose.